Former Ravens safety and a team of volunteers are handing out Thanksgiving meals to students in Baltimore. This is all a part of Reed's 9th annual Ed Reed Thanksgiving Blessings at the Seed School, Maryland. The Seed School in Baltimore is a public college preparatory school for at-risk students, grades 6 through 12. Each student will get a turkey and all the trimmings to make a delicious and special Thanksgiving meal. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.